Welcome to Seoul Korea!
This is Archie, a Pinoy vlogger next door, and welcome to my VLOGMAS 2017.
Freezing cold here at the moment, Seoul, Korea, at Geongbokgung Palace. Look at that, guys. Such a stunning structure. This palace has been established in 1395 during the Joseon Dynasty. Amazing. So what is your specialty here? What's good to eat here? Yeah? Do you have any recommendation?
This and this.
What's that, tea? Hmm? Is that tea?
That's tea.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try this traditional Korean desserts. So no shoes off. I'm removing my shoes. This is a pain to remove. Come on, let's try this dessert. And later on, we're gonna have a class. This is ginger and cinnamon tea. It's really nice. This is good, especially if you've got colds and flu. So what are we making today, Mrs. Lee?
Dessert. 한국. 그래서 이거 dessert name 다시.
Ah, it's dashi. That's the name of dessert. It's a traditional Korean dessert.
Hello, you guys. I'm attending a dashi making class. Dashi is a Korean dessert. Yes, I am.
Can you show us the finished product?
국을 만드는 거는 한국의 전통 음식이에요. 근데 그 중에 궁 중에서 뭔가 또 후식이에요. 디저트. 그래서 이제 주로 우리가 반찬은 밥하고 먹는 찬이잖아요. 근데 얘는 차하고 맑은 차, 그린티나 또는 꽃차. 그래서 이렇게 격자 모양은 우리가 창문을 보면 저 창문의 창문 모양이 격자 모양이 됐죠. 좋은 기운이 왔다 갔다 잘하고 길하다 뜻이 있어요. 3월 말에서 4월 초부터 또
봄이
오시니까 뭐지? 경복궁 사계절이 아름다우니까. 예쁘게 나왔죠, 그죠? 꼭꼭 잘. 예. 잘하셨어요. 자, 이게 이제 목숨 숫자. 아, 건강하고 장수해라.
섞이니까. What is delicious in Korean? What is delicious means in Korean? Delicious means
아, 맛있어요.
맛있어요. 맛있어요. 맛있어요.
맛있어요.
Delicious?
Yeah. We really enjoy making this lovely Korean dessert. From Seoul, Korea, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
And a Happy
Merry
New
Christmas
Year!
Thank you.
Next door, and I met these beautiful Koreans here in the palace. So, can you teach me some Korean words?
Sure.
Okay, what is thank you in Korean?
감사합니다.
How about welcome?
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. Ah, okay. I'm gonna teach you some Tagalog words, Filipino words. Thank you means salamat.
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 Salamat. And then, welcome means walang anuman.
Walang anuman.
Oh, they say it perfectly. Thank you so much. Look at their outfit, guys. It's lovely. OOTD, outfit of the day. Wow, so what are your names?
Sharon
and?
John.
Hello, good to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you too.
Oh my God, I love them. They're so ever friendly. And my new subscriber too. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Bye. Gosh, I wouldn't dare to eat a live octopus. Only in Korea. Only in Seoul, Korea. So you can see the live octopus here, guys. Would you dare to eat a live octopus?